podcast. Peter on today, and I'm going to see if I can make any of these three cars drift. All right, thanks. Take and your I'll pick, you. And, I'll get you and then watch this video and see what cars you'll see. So, the cars I picked
are... All right, thanks. All right, bye.
Octane right here. Right here. Caged Cargo. Right here. And then... Piranha Terror, right here. So first, let's start off with Piranha Terror. First, let me show you the track finishing. You can see all the way from there, all the way down. You can see these cars are lined up. And it'll turn that way. So technically, what you see right here, goes that way. Mm-hmm. So let's start off with Piranha Terror. I'm going to start it from the ground right here. It's easier to do. So let's see what. Oh, totally swerve out of it. So, next car, as you see. Let's do Caged Cargo. Caged Cargo will do it. Let's see. Oh, hit that car right there. Next car we got is Octane. I'm naming him now from now on Drift King, because I was practicing with him a little bit earlier. And he is amazing at drifts. He should make this one pretty well, but I've been practicing with him on this, so let's test him out. Oh, I was almost. Let's see, guys. Oh, sorry about that. Kind of messed up. So as you can see, this guy made it. Caged Cargo made it. Octane didn't yet. Alright, where's Piranha Terror? Piranha Terror, he just swerved out of the way, so. So, I hope you like this video, and thank you for watching.